WMTW's Mallory Brooke sets out on one more ride before Try for a Cure, admitting she didn't get as much training this year as she'd like.
And it's about the cause and it's about the inspiration of that day. It's not a race. It's not for your time. And so that's really what I'm holding to this year.
She's also got a special connection to the race, one that starts with volunteering with the American Cancer Society and ends with a fiance.
So when a diagnosis comes on, there's so much that is unknown. So our volunteers, especially the cancer resource volunteers, are there to connect the dots.
Nicole Hansler is with the ACS and says Mallory has been so instrumental in patients' lives, helping them with almost anything.
One instance, this woman said that what I need is somebody to come clean my house. So Mallory and I, it was during her training that we went and researched if there were any cleaners around in the Portland area.
It's a tough job she loves, and she says she would do it forever.
You are speaking with patients who are getting chemotherapy right in front of you. They're in the infusion room, and they could be having bad days or good days.
And for all of her hard work, Mallory won the 2015 Sandra Labbery Award.
There's only so much you can do, so to know that I did things for those people and put a positive note in their day was really uplifting.
And one patient will always be close to her heart, a man who said his son had a crush on her.
And he said, okay, and he said, maybe we can all get together and go for a cup of soup. And I said, all right.
But Don Cash had another plan.
They scheduled him weekly on Wednesdays when Mallory had also been signed up as a volunteer.
His son Jared realized his dad, while losing his battle with cancer, was playing matchmaker.
You know, for years, the man always delivered for me.
This October, Mallory and Jared will tie the knot, serving butternut squash soup in honor of his dad. And as for the ACS volunteers who've helped more than 1,000 Mainers.
The act of putting yourself and your time and your love and your energy in those spaces, you know, really means a lot.
In Norway, Kyle Jones, WMTW News 8.